With today's mobile technology, we are more interconnected than ever, with information moving at unprecedented speed. The same can be said for health. Not only are chronic diseases and injuries, such as diabetes, cancer, heart disease, motor vehicle injuries, a big problem here in Canada, they're also huge issues around the world. Same with communicable diseases, which we saw with the SARS outbreak back in 2003, which had huge impact on public health here in Toronto and around the world. Same with the environment. The Indian Ocean tsunami in 2004 was one of the world's largest natural disasters. These events show that an outbreak in one part of the world can spread to other parts of the globe in days or even hours. Likewise with the environment, the tsunami had almost immediate impact globally. So health challenges are global in nature. They do not recognize borders. And this is why we need a new set of leaders who understand these challenges, who have the knowledge, the skills, the imagination, the innovation to lead to solutions for keeping us all healthier longer. In the Global Health Program, students will gain an understanding of the bigger picture issues that affect health worldwide, such as poverty that limits access to housing and clean drinking water, government policy and human rights, and environmental degradation, including the impact of global warming.
York's Global Health Program in the Faculty of Health offers two degree options for students, a Bachelor of Arts and a Bachelor of Science. This is the first degree program of its kind in Canada, in which all students receive both core foundational courses, such as global health, governance and leadership, chronic and communicable diseases and care, determinants of health locally and globally, health and human rights, as well as the option to specialize in an area of interest, such as health promotion and disease management, global health policy, systems and management, global e-health, and global health and the environment. In their fourth year, all students will have a practicum in the form of a placement, either in Canada or overseas, where they will be able to address a particular global health issue of interest. This will provide excellent opportunities to add to a resume when applying for professional schools, graduate school, or going directly into the workforce.